And if they jump here, they'll generally jump anywhere. It's quite spooky.
They've got a whole lot, so they're getting new fences
for them, actually. Are they?
Yeah, well, not loads, but some, they're switched inside, apparently. They've got some really nice ones.
Why are they switched?
I think they have some sort of leaf steel or something. I don't know, they were saying when I was in the office, they were going through it. And she said, oh, some of these go to Scope, they're going to take some of these away, and then we've got some that were at Box, they're getting some from Bowl as well.
Yeah, it's a good idea, really.
It is, and I mean, it means you're not always jumping the same fences, so they had some lovely looking rings.
They have some nice ones that they have put out, and they're really horrible.
I mean, the first time I came here, which was the weekend before my little horse was in the British Novice Regional, and I thought I'd better bring her up here because she'd be nowhere. And I have to say, she went in and she's not spooky. It was late at night, and I think she thought, oh, what the hell. But she went, oh shit, this is bright.
I know, yeah, they did.
I mean, now she's fine, but.
When you in?
Nice, I didn't see that.